seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Roll it up. Reach it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Turn it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Side tap. Tap it and up.
Ready? Here we go. Gonna do it again here and here.
here, and here. Now fight those legs apart, fight them apart. Bring those knees out, up, and out. Perfect, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go here, two, walk, again, walk, forcing the legs. Arc them open. Woo. And again, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Now stay here. Calf raises, go. Up. Oh no, I'm gonna die in this thing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 4, 3, 2, hold it, squeeze everything, pull to the throat, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, go, last set. Woo. You gotta keep going, out, again, out. 6, good, 5, and again, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're just going to stay here, back and forth. Thought I forgot about these, huh? I did, but then I remembered. 8, 7, 6, 5, force those legs out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Press it up, pulse it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, squeeze it, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, turn it, quick, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take that sucker off and get a drink. Okay. Let's see what this sits in.
Where did you get that?
Huh?
Yeah.
At a party store.
Really?
And then I have it later. I did have it.
Yeah.
I did actually. Alright. I want you to grab your one weight. Your chest is going to be nice and tall. Belly is going to be squeezed in. We're going to take it in to a bicep curl. Come down, press in here, come back up into a bicep curl. So I need
you. Doing it 10?
That was for her. I was having her over there. Hi, Michelle. Seven, six, five. it all in. Go. 9, 8, 7. Squeeze it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more. Ooh. Other side. Here we go. Last set. 10, 9, 8, 7. Squeeze your belly. Stick your chest up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more time. Up, up, down, all the way. Stick the booty up. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Squeeze that belly. 6, 5, 4. All the way down. 3, 2. One more. Awesome. Other side. Stay low. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Add one. Up. Tuck it in. Squeeze and lift for 10, 9, 8, 7. All the way. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more. All the way up, all the way up, all the way up. And down. Good job. Now you're going to get a drink. And then you need your bubble. Your bubble, your bubble. But get a drink. Is it Friday? Is that why you guys are quiet? Halloween? Nobody had any candy? Not yet? Yeah. Okay, one spot is going to be on your little thingy with Bobby. We're going to take it here so the toes on your heels back. You're going to drop, come up. You're going to jump on the block. Here, jump up. Here, jump up, jump up. 10 times. Scooch it over right here. Same thing. Same thing. Then we're gonna take it here. Foot on, foot off. Drop and lift. Drop, lift. Switch to the other side. Same thing. 3 of them. Back to back. We're gonna go quick by doing the best that you can. So here we go. Down, drop. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now stay here, stay here. Don't move it yet. I changed my mind. Come here. I'm going to start moving it back and forth. Here we go. Drop and lift. Drop and lift. Then you get to catch your breath a little bit before we go into another jump. 7, 6, get low. 5, breathe it. 4, 3, 2, one more. Down. Now change it. Gonna hop 10 times. Then the other one. 3, 2, go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Push up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Right here. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna stay here. Don't switch it. Make it easier. Not really, right? Here we go. Drop down, push up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, here we go. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Lift up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we slide it. End of round 2. Here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, right here. Last one. 3, 2, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Work it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Slide it. Last one. 3, 2. Here we go. 10, 9, 8. Squeeze it. 10 times. Take it here. 10 times. You're gonna take a wall. If you don't have the balance, you're gonna drop and lift 10 times. Take it here and lift 10 times. Come right back. Make sure the heart's still coming down. I'm gonna bring it back up later. Here we go. Bring it up. 10. Nice. So it's nice and slow and strong. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more time. Lift it up. Bring it down. Here we go. Tuck everything in. Go. 10, 9, 8. Breathe into it. 7, 6, 5, 4. Pull away. 3, 2. Now you need a wall or something for balance. Grab a wall, chair, whatever you got. Drop, lift, and lift. So you want to think about all the weight right into your hip flexors in the thigh. 8, 7, 6. Squeeze it. 5, 4, 3. We're going to kick it out in 2. Right here. Hold. Kick it out. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Here we go. Focus and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Hold it. Kick it. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it here. Tuck it in, chest tall. Go. 10, 7, 6, 5, 4, pump it up. 3, 2, one more. Good. Other side, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, push it up. 3, 2,
now.
do the giant stands. It's only been 25 minutes. Here we go. 3, 2, and go! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, go! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, that's too short for you. 3, 2, and 1, check it out! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Much different, right? Than that other one. That one was supposed to be, you were supposed to be right there. Okay, stretch it out, get a drink, and you need your weight. Okay, one weight up over your head. You're going to take it down and up 10 times. Down, up 10 times. One side. 10 times pulse, down 10 times pulse. We're gonna start to work into the obliques, triceps obliques. Up, over your head, tuck everything in, and here we go, drop and lift. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, squeeze it up. 3, 2, bring out a pulse, bring your pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. To the side, drop it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Nice. Stay down, stay down. Hold and hold and hold it down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. Feet together. Chest tall, belly tight. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7. So your feet together. Makes your core off. So you work more into that core. 5, 4, 3, 2. One more. Awesome. Pulse it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Right into the triceps again. Tuck it in, squeeze everything, go, and up. 10, 9, 8, push it up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, here we go, drop down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pick a side, go. 10, 9, right into that waist. 8, go lower if you can. 7, 6, bring it up. on the... And your handband. Your handband. So you need that too.
Drop,
Are we going to hit each other?
I think so.
I think so too. And then you're going to drop and lift 10 times. Take it up. Out and in. Hold. Pulse. And then drop and lift. Okie dokie. So, whoo. All right, here we let's do it. 3, 2, out and in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, push it, you got it. 3, 2, hold it. Hold it, pulse it, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo! Here we go. Down, lower belly, lift. Down, lift. Now you don't hold in your breath when you bring those legs down. Don't hold it in. Exhale as you go down, inhale as you go up. 5, 4, 3, you got it, exhale, 2, 1 more, we start right into the second set unless you need a break. Take a break if you need it, if not, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, you got it, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo, hold it, go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Here we go, down. I think I'm completing one of you guys. 9. Or I'm saying what you're thinking. 7. 6. Exhale the breath. 5. 4. Take your time. 3. Because we got one more time. 2. One more. Awesome. All right, one more time. Here we go. 3, 2, let's do it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo. Here we go, go. 10, 9, squeeze that belly and exhale. 8, 7, breathe it, you got it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, cool. All right, take it down. I want you to take one foot over your knee and press it in, stretch it out for a quick second. I don't even know what time it is. Does anybody know what time it is?
Nope. 5:05.
Okay. All right, we gotta do our upper abdominal. So this is what we're gonna end our week. So we're almost done. We're gonna crunch, hold, pulse. Hands behind your knees. Take it here, weight side to side. Bring it right down, crunch, hold, pulse. Hands behind your knees, twist. Now we're done. That's it.
You said this was fun.
Yeah. All I meant, I thought everybody was going to do a shell shot first. We get silly. No, I have high expectations. It worked. That's all right. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I was trying to entice people to come, Diane. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hands behind your knees, roll it here, and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo. Hands here, crunch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it, right here, pulse it, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands behind your knees. Roll yourself up. Take your weight. Lean back. Chest tall. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We got one more. And then you are done for tonight. 10, 9, Hold it, hold it right there, hold it, hold it. Look up, pulse it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands behind your knees. Oh yeah. Grab your waist and turn. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All done. All right. All right, take one leg. Right here, hold it. Hold it, flex your toes, shins, and calves. Now you can bring your forehead to your knee, or you can relax. Awesome. Rotate your ankle. Other way. Take that foot, place it on the knee, press it in. Sweet, switch, other side, extend, lift, hold, flex. Flex those toes. Number five, rotate the ankle. And then take the other side. Take the foot over the knee, press it in.
A little bit of Rita is all I need.
See, oopsies. Center, drop down as far as you can, stretching out your inner thighs. And then take it to the other side. Good. Center, feet together. You're going to come up onto your toes. Take it here and crunch in. Kind of hug those legs, get into the lower back, into your calves. Is this a naughty or a scary one?
I don't know.
Take one foot, step it back. So you get right into your hip flexors, all the way back, drop it down. Now you're gonna drop the knee, come back, grab the ankle, press it forward. Awesome, release that leg. You're gonna take it and you're gonna switch to the other side. Foot comes up, lift the knee, off, hold it here, come down. Grab the ankle and come forward. You think I had some of those, Ricky? What the heck? I can't get centers. Good. And then I want you to come down. Crisscross applesauce onto the ground. Take your arms, bring it all the way up. Reach high as you can. Drop and try your triceps. And take it and all the way over. And then center, reach, reach, reach. Grab the elbow. Grab the wrist and come over. Take it here, open up your chest. Take your arm all the way right here. Just like mine, you feel like crying. And then all the way to the other side. Hand on your head and shoulder, release any tension you may have throughout your day of stress. No driving in it for the first time. Other side. Awesome, reach it here. Come down. Take a nice deep breath.
and exhale. Take a nice deep breath. And exhale. One more time. Nice deep breath.
And you are done for today.
I just finished my 4:15 class. We had a great time. I'm sweaty because this material is really not made for working out, but it was for fun. It was for fun. And we did some Jello shots after, and holy shit, they were strong. So we have fun here. We don't just work out. We have a great time. We be silly. We be supportive. We be ourselves. So message me if you want to sign up for a class. I do it through Zoom and in the studio. And I also do one-on-one personal training, or you can do it with a friend and save even more. So message me and have a safe night tonight if you're going to a Halloween party.